Howdy and welcome. Thank you for clicking on this channel. This audio is intended to generate intelligent discussion for the future. Here is a question for the world, the only one in which we have to share. How does the IDF distinguish combatant from hostage in underground tunnels before blowing it up along with surface infrastructure? Thank you.